Hey everyone! Quick disclaimer before we start. We are not creative.
Not even a little bit.
We are not artists.
No.
So if you want to see true art, please go watch the video that inspired this one called the Dalton and Reese Power Hour Dalton on the APO Reese? Gamma Gamma YouTube page.
Power Hour.
Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy the Chambers and Starzec Power Hour.
Power Hour. Power Hour. Power Hour. Hey. Bryan?
Yeah?
Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
No, like, can I really tell you something?
Yeah.
Okay, I've been feeling a different way about Chambers.
She walks in, and I'm suddenly a hero. I'm taken in, my hopes begin to look at me. Can't you tell? I'd be so thrilled to see the message in your eyes.
Make it seem I'm so close to my dream, and then suddenly, it's so there.
Suddenly, the wheels are in motion, and I'm ready to sail any ocean. Suddenly, I don't need the answers, 'cause I'm ready to take all my chances with you.
I'm so glad you feel the same way, Chambers, 'cause every night I just totally picture us making out behind Voodoo Wings. I mean, totally making a deposit.
Oh, for the rent, right, yeah.
Why do I feel so alive when you're near? There's no way any hurt can get through. Longing to spend every moment of the day with you.
To sail in the ocean. Suddenly, I don't need the answers, 'cause I'm ready to take all my chances with you.
It was a morning just like any other. Chambers opened her eyes at approximately 6 a.m., marveling at how any human is physically capable to wake up so early. Upon turning to her left, she saw what undoubtedly appeared to be some kind of lesbian librarian laying next to her. Just before screaming from fear, she realized who this person was. Dalton! Upon glancing harder around the room and taking in all the different shades of yellow and brown, she began to panic.
Why am I in bed with my best friend's boyfriend?
She wondered.
And why am I in her room? And most importantly, where are the rest of my legs?
She sprang out of bed before realizing. Starzec woke up at 8 a.m., unusually late for her, as she felt what could only be described as a cocktail of melatonin, antidepressants, and Benadryl wearing off.
What a strange sensation. Am I in heaven?
She wondered as she glanced around the colorless, completely spotless room. Upon opening her eyes, she noticed the absence of her lesbian librarian lover next to her. In his place, she found only a magic sequin pillow soaked with tears of loneliness. She scratched her legs and realized that they were much less hairy than normal.
Where are the rest of my leg hairs?
She felt her feet dangling off of the edge of her tiny twin-sized bed. After running to one of the countless number of mirrors in her room, she realized,
I'm in Chambers' body!
There was only one logical explanation. After a long night of grueling over Shakespeare and eating one too many vegan grilled cheeses, they must have awoken in each other's bodies. Chambers walked to the closet to find a messy array of linen and stripes. No straight woman owns that many striped button-downs. No way. She tried the drawers only to find piles of knotted clothes in an order that was seemingly senseless. She passed by the small, poor excuse for a mirror, which instilled what she had already feared. Starzec walked to the closet to find an array of painstakingly organized crop tops in every color of the rainbow, what appeared to be multiple of the exact same pair of cut-off shorts, and a suspiciously familiar-looking pair of sunglasses.
I've never shown this much skin before. I'm a woman of the morning, not of the night.
She thought, using the logic that only a true blunt scholar could possess. In what appeared to be perfect harmony with one another, the Annalises ran to their respective bedroom doors, swinging them open with the tenacity of 10,000 Matthew Richard Juniors. As they caught sight of one another, or rather, of themselves, all they could do was stare in quiet shock. And there they stood for the rest of time.
You fucking with some wet ass pussy. Now from the top, make it drop. That's a